Imagine if I was the editor of a BBC News.
Good evening from Westminster, where the highest court in the United Kingdom has delivered a devastating ruling for Boris Johnson and for his government.